Hey everybody, and welcome back to a long-awaited Snail's Pace Challenge for 2021. If you're new here, welcome. We are in the process of finishing up a kitchen remodeling project that we started 11 years ago. And we have coined this project officially the Snail's Pace Challenge.
Yeah. You can see the list right there. And you can probably also see, well, we updated it. We tried to finish it then, but then, well, we ran out of time, ran out of money, had to get back to work. Well, anyway, so I changed it. Yes, I know it's past January 23, but as you can see, I've already gotten some stuff done.
So to catch up any of you new folks here, let me show you what our Snail's Pace Challenge was last year. If you want to go back and watch all of those episodes, I'll put a link down in the description where you can check that out. But here's just a really quick recap of what we accomplished last year of February, March, April. Well, we didn't finish May of 2020. So this big project here was our 2020 Snail's Pace Challenge. It is almost done. It looks great from this side. On the other side, we need to put in the drawers. However, we aren't ordering those drawers until we complete this. So, Art, what have you done so far in this challenge?
Well, obviously, I've done a few boards here. Here they are. This is the front of the cabinet, which is going to go under here.
Woohoo!
Looks good.
So it's already taking shape.
That's the front. Then we have to do the sides, which I'm working on now. Currently, like today, like as soon as we're done with this video, I'm going to work on these boards. These are the boards that go on the side. Well, two of them.
There was a second one back there. I never knew that.
So these boards are going to go on the side, and it's going to look like this, the side of this, with the panels and then the muntins and the frame right there.
Nice.
So that's what it's going to look like. I'm going to work on that today. We'll not get it finished, of course. So anyway, so on their list here, I made when the board is cut, you give it a black circle. When it's joined, it gets a blue circle. Then when we finish it, then that gets a red circle, but that'll be a while down the road.
So Art, I'm seeing a whole lot of red circles here. Are these completed?
Yes. This preparation for the project is done. Last time, actually May 9 through May 30, what happened was I took out our temporary cabinet, and then we found out underneath here, well, yeah, you see these boards are different. This used to be a vent right here. So some a long time ago, they switched these boards around. So anyway, I'm not going to get involved in that. I just put them back. But anyway, right here, to put that vent in, they cut two joists here and here. So there's nothing holding up the floor from here to here. And that I always wondered why it felt spongy and saggy. But anyway, so I had to go down the basement, jack that up, and put some boards in there, strengthen it, and all that stuff. So that is what happened. That's why we didn't get another one of the reasons why we did not finish last time. So anyway, I jacked that up, put the boards back in, and so this is good now. So
would you say
strong, ready to go?
Would you say that the unknown is what shot our past Snail's Pace Challenge? Because we had no idea.
Now we did, like I was saying, I needed to get back to work because we needed some more money. Because when you work on projects, you're spending money, but it's not coming in. So anyway, that's one of the reasons. The other reason is the problem we ran into on the floor.
But you finished that, correct?
Yeah, the floor is done. And now all that we need to do is start putting stuff back together.
So our big goal for 2021 is to complete this entire kitchen room through various Snail's Pace challenges. This is the first one of 2021. You can see that right there is our goal for 2021, at least the first part. And then once that's completed, what else do we have?
Window.
Yes.
And get the drawers. All the drawers. We need 8 different drawers for
four different cabinets.
Yeah. And then we have a few touch-up things to do here and there. I want to put some trim around the cabinets, just a thin little piece of trim. What else is, I have to fix the front of the counter. We have to cut that off, so we need to fix that. And we need some woodwork in a few places.
Are we planning on repainting this year?
Probably. I want to get the kitchen totally done this year. I would really love
that
to.
That would be amazing.
And then if we can get the pocket doors done too, that would be great. But, well.
Pocket doors.
Yes.
Maybe.
I hope so. But anyway, that's going to be the last thing.
For 2021.
For the kitchen for 2021. So.
All right, so there's our update. I hope you guys will come along and encourage us to finish this Snail Space Challenge. I really hope that 2021 is the year that we get to say we completed our kitchen.
And it only took 12 years.
All right, folks, thanks so much for watching. If you're new here, please subscribe. As always, we hope you are having a fabulous day, and we'll see you for our next video. Bye.